The training is very important for progress in publishing in and to deliver skills for editors. I think that we are the partner of publishing houses to develop skills, to contribute in the success and to share experiences. Without training, creative aspect of publishing is not, the development is very limited. Publishing is a creativity and techniques, and we need to apply the creative in techniques. It's very important, and you know that they have a legal aspect about books, and publishers need to acquire these skills to manage managing their groups, the teams, and to develop the activities in publishing house.